PQA is a performing arts academy, providing tuition for children and young people from 3 to 25 years old. We were invited to get an exclusive behind-the-scenes look at these academies, where every student is encouraged to live by their academy's motto, Be Yourself, Be Amazing.
Hi, welcome to Bishop Stortford Friday. I'm the principal, Alistair Lloyd, and we are preparing for our amazing production of High School Musical. We've got so much to plan. We've got costumes, we've got set, we've got
everything. There's a major issue with the costumes.
Not right now, Libby, I'm just doing an
interview.
Okay, thanks. As I said, we've got loads of things going on. We've got costumes to go. We've got to talk about lighting. We've got to talk about...
Ollie Gap is ill. What should we do?
Not right now. I'm doing an interview.
Okay.
So, as I was saying, the Rhodes Arts Complex is so brilliant.
Ollie, the hall's on fire.
Okay, not right now. I'm doing an interview.
Okay.
So, the Rhodes Arts Complex is an amazing venue. We moved here in September 2001.
Students at PQA can enjoy an hour of musical theatre.
Okay, so what are your expectations for the show? How do you think it's all going to go?
Oh, it's going to go really well. You know, like, I've choreographed a lot of stuff before. So, you know, I just finished doing something at the O2, which was, went really well. You know, the National, the Globe. So I feel like, yeah, it's going to go really well. Reds and Blues, like, I'm not so worried about. You know, they're a bit older. They pick it up really fast. But, you know, it was the Greens, actually. We give them something. We put them in these groups. And they started to take it a little bit too seriously.
What's going on here then? Guys? Guys? Weird.
So are you excited to play the part?
Yeah, I'm really excited to play this part because I've got lots to do within the show and I find the character quite similar to me, so it's quite easy to play it.
Yeah, is there a challenge about playing this part?
There is one big challenge about playing this part. Troy's really good at basketball and I'm not. I'm sure I'll improve at basketball, so it won't be a problem.
I will catch!
I like playing Gabriella because she's a really interesting character. I like the way she progresses her confidence throughout the show, and I have a lot of amazing dance numbers I get to perform. Okay, who am I kidding? The best part about playing Gabriella is that I get to play opposite Will. He's amazing.
Be your best friend and sing. And that Greens is how you act. Does anyone have any questions?
So we're 2 months in, High School Musical is going really, really well. As you know, we've got our cliques, we've got the jocks, we've got the brainiacs, we've got the skaters, and Green Group are taking the whole clique thing a little bit too seriously.
All right, yeah, and what about the weird stuff that's going on with the understudies?
There's weird stuff going on with the understudies?
Guys? What on earth is going on here?
I love playing Jack Scott because he gets to make all of the announcements and he's the centre of attention. I really love playing Jack Scott.
I'm pretty sure I'm Jack Scott.
I don't really think so.
So Grace, tell us a little bit about your character.
I'd love to. So Sharpay's a bit mean. Yeah, no, she's really horrible and she's so cruel and she's really rude to everyone. I just hate that, you know. I could never do that to anyone. Like, I've had friends that told me that I'm a blessing. I've had friends that told me that I'm so modest and they're so lucky to have me as part of their life. And you know, I would never say that about myself, but if someone else has said it, you know, I can't argue with it, can I? My mum actually once told me that she'd love to like bottle me up and like put me in a nice little big spritz. You know the little ones you get from Pink? Yeah, those ones. She'd like to spray me around the world and make the world a better place.
You promise to come watch me in the musical?
Hi Grace, can I just stop you there? I don't think you're actually getting it.
How dare you! So unprofessional to stop me in the middle of a scene! I can't work with imbeciles like you and all of these, none of you can act! Where is my coffee? I ordered it 30 minutes ago, double macchiato with an extra shot. Where? Do you know? Because I don't know where it is and it should be in my hand. I can't take any of this. I'm out.
Okay.
So that was quite an intense incident there. Could you tell us a bit more about that, please?
Yeah, so people say that I'm rude, but I don't see it that way. I'm just trying to make the show as good as they can be because these kids, they look up to me, you know? I am their inspiration. And that's something that I take very seriously.
What?
No, I can't carry you and the entire show on my back. Get someone else to help you.
And that's when I said, they're not chicken nuggets.
This part's going really well. It's such an interesting character and I just love playing Jack Scott.
We're playing Jack Scott.
They're multiplying.
Liam? Liam?
Yes, boss man.
You enjoying the show so far?
Nah, not really. It's not my type of thing being here, to be honest. I only really come here because it keeps me off the streets, you know. I don't really want to be a part of that gang life. But these other kids here, they're complete mugs. Dilly-dallying, dancing around, doing all this. It's just not me. Like, it's really just not me. Yeah, right. Maybe I do love the acting and the dancing, you know. It's given me a really good deep appreciation for the hard work and dedication these kids are putting into this.
So you're enjoying the show now?
Yeah, sick, bruv.
As I was saying, I like being Jack Scott because he gets... He gets to make all the morning announcements and he's...
I'm Jack Scott, remember?
I'm Jack Scott.
And we're Jack Scott.
Yeah.
Playing Jack Scott.
So, girls, I understand you've got something you want to say to the camera?
Yes. We are the understudies, and we are tired of being treated like second-class citizens and living in the shadows. We learn all the lines, we put in all the hard work, and we get none of the fame and none of the credit, but no more.
A revolution is coming!
Seem a little bit stressed.
Yeah, no, it's fine. No, it's okay. We've got a Troy who can't play basketball. We've got a Gabriella who's actually in love with Troy in real life. So that's a bit. And Sharpay, who's just an absolute monster. I mean, so I don't really know what I'm going to do. It's going to be fine. She's got to really pull out all the stops, you know.
Okay guys, so this is our last rehearsal, so let's make it really good for ourselves, for our parents coming to watch, and for PQA. Who's with me?
Yeah!
Okay,
the prize is now! No longer will we live in the shadows. Now is our time to shine.
We do all the work and get no credit.
Understudy for the
wash this arm again?
Greens? What are you doing? You're not a gang.
Greens, attack!
Oh, Grace, what's going on?
I really upset the Greens earlier. I think they're out for my blood.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where are they now?
I don't know. I think I've lost them though, because they're not around.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Grace? Grace? Oh my God! Oh my God!